Welcome to MasterStroke. In this video, we will explain how to use SWP Rebalance Calculator. First, what is the idea behind this calculator? Currently, many MFDs use balanced funds for SWP, and when markets fall, the portfolio becomes negative, and on top of it, the money is getting withdrawn every month, which further reduces the balance. It is very difficult to recover this portfolio value back to the principal amount, and clients complain. To solve this issue, we have made this industry-first SWP rebalance calculator. The idea behind this calculator is that one should always do SWP only from debt fund and keep only a part amount in the balanced funds. Let's say 50% in debt fund and 50% in balanced fund. And the profit of balanced fund should be taken out every 3 to 5 years and put it back into the debt fund so that the SWP continues. We will explain you how to use this calculator. It has option of immediate annuity and deferred annuity. We will explain about immediate annuity. Let's say the client age is 60 years. The initial investment is 25 lakhs. Expected return from debt fund, you can choose, let's say 6%. And from balanced fund, you can choose a return, let's say of 9%. And the initial allocation in debt funds to be 50% and the balance fund to be 50%. You can change this allocation in debt fund above 50%, but you cannot change this allocation of debt fund below 50%. It will give you an error. The idea again is that you must do SWP only from debt fund. And for safety reason of principal, you must have at least 50% in the debt portfolio. It shows 7.5% of the portfolio return. And you decide to withdraw 7% of this initial capital. If you do more than 7.5%, the portfolio can become negative because you are earning only 7.5% in the portfolio. You will get four options: monthly, quarterly, half yearly, and annual withdrawal. Let's say you go ahead with monthly and your SWP period is 20 years. And you choose a rebalance period of, let's say, 5 years. It is giving you a figure of less than 10 years because in 10 years time, your debt fund portfolio will become zero if you don't rebalance the portfolio. So you must rebalance within 10 years. And you can add your client name here. Let's say you put a dummy client here. And you can also add suggested schemes of your choice, which you already know. And then you calculate. The report opens up. You can download this report and send it to your client. It shows SWP calculation for dummy client. Start age is 60 years, 25 lakh rupees of initial investment, 50% in debt, 50% in balanced fund. Expected return is 6% in debt and 9% in balanced fund. Withdrawal return is 7%. SWP period 20 years, rebalance for 5 years. The beauty of this calculator is that it shows in the first year you invested 50% 12.5 lakhs in debt fund and 12.5 lakh rupees in balanced fund. In 5 years time, the portfolio of debt fund reduces to 8.15 lakhs because SWP is happening. Whereas the portfolio of balanced fund might go up because of performance on equity related instruments to 17.64 lakhs and you withdraw the gain amount and switch it back to debt fund. This is called rebalance. And you have to do it manually, of course. You can do it in the fourth year, sixth year, depending upon when the markets are good. Then in the sixth year, you see again the debt portfolio becomes higher than 12.5 lakh rupees. It becomes 13.63 lakh rupees and you keep withdrawing from debt fund. And the balanced fund portfolio at the beginning of sixth year again comes back to 12.5 lakh rupees. You keep doing this exercise every 5 years for the next 20 years and you will end up having 32 lakh rupees subject to performance. Though the client invested only 25 lakh rupees. Hope you like it. If you have any question, you can always call our number 988-381-8627. Thank you so much.